each of us is a secret desire to destroy. Each of us would like to be able to become the other being, to know the master makeup artist's magic, how to make a monster. Broadway stellar performer Robert H. Harris brings to this theater the most terrifying of men, a man whose mind is distorted by hatred.
I'll use the very monsters they mock to bring them to an end. This maniacal strength will linger in your arms and hands, and with it you'll destroy your real enemies, exactly as I instruct you.
Pending autopsy findings, I would say that he was attacked from behind by someone with fiendish strength.
So what do we have to do? Look for a monster?
We're not talking about actors. We mean a real monster.
Behind the scenes in Hollywood's wonderland of make-believe, where pretty girls parade their pulchritude, terror stalks with the stealthy steps of death. And death following death permeates the very air you breathe with horror. Mr. Monster, maker of Maveland, sells his talents to the devil.
I have a great honor to bestow upon you. I intend to add you two to my collection.
You want your wall?
As real as I can get them.
See the Master Monster Maker's Chamber of Horrors in color.